Morning all. This is a Tuesday, and it is the 6th of September. I thought I'd do a very quick chat, stroke shave video, on alternatives to stropping. If you're going to travel, you don't really need a long strop. You know, they're fine, and I love mine, but here's some alternatives. This is a Boca loom strop, and by carefully applying the razor with strokes like that, that size is very fine red. And obviously, this, as you can probably see, excuse my poor camera work, is the very nice smooth leather side. This is a little bit on the small side, but perfectly adequate for travel. However, if you really want a posh one, look at this, Maestro Livi. Now this is a proper travel strop. As you can see, it's got a marvelous width to it, and it has a green, a form of CRX green side, which of course, if you do need a touch up when traveling, that is wonderful. This leather is absolutely superb. You can't hear it on my poor little video, but that is absolutely wonderful. And of course, you can do your normal stroke as if you were on your normal strop. Also, of course, Maestro Livi travel strops, loom strops, they will come in a beautiful wooden box, which again, a little bit nicer to have, a little bit on the heavy side. There's the sort of box you get with your typical German high-end, nice quality loom strop, which is very, very, very nice and compact. You can get a leather bag for your Maestro Livi, or as I don't travel very much and I want to keep it nice, you can keep this beautiful wooden box, which also, of course, comes with Maestro Livi's green compound. However, enough of that. What I would say is, because in the UK we left the EEC, I got screwed for VAT on anything I get from Europe. So I'm now about to pay £61 VAT to FedEx, then on to the government, or plus another charge. So be very careful. However, on saying that, what I can say is you have to pay for quality sometimes. I'm now going to lather up and try a little shave after a little bit of light stropping on the loom strops. I'm not making a comparison one loom strop to another because I don't know enough. But what I would say is, for high quality and for width, you'll have to go for a Maestro Livi. For a nice simple little travel strop, you can take anywhere. That any of the German loom strops are very, very good. And certainly a lot better than trying to take with you, rolled up and creased, which you must never do, your normal strop. Because if you take that to a hotel or wherever you're going and you try and unravel that from your suitcase or travel bag, you'll probably bugger it, to use the French. However, there you are. That's a very, very quick lathering up. And here we are with, haha, first we'll try this absolutely magnificent. As you can see, it's actually a Palmera with the blue enamel badge to it. So it's a Palmera 14. It's in a real tortoiseshell. And we'll give that a little go. Date, I'm not certain, but I would hazard anywhere from 1934 to sort of 1964, probably. Difficult to place them. But anyway. Oh, beautiful. Can you hear that, guys? Now that is a sharp edge, but smooth. And I thought as a little treat, and this is a treat, I would compare it to a smaller razor, hang about, which I was very privileged to receive from Mats Ojala. Now this is the famous C.V. Helgestrand from Eckilstuna, and it's a Mark 32, which is a very sought after razor. As a little comparison, let's see. Yep. Very nice. This is a first pass after about, I don't know, 2.5 days. I'm in a bit of a hurry today. I've got to go out in a minute. I'm waiting for the post. And of course, it's a parcel I'm due and it's work. So I better stay in and be good. But this little Mark 32 is very, very comfortable, I have to say. Normally, I love my big razors. But I have to say that high quality Swedish steel, but with an edge that's been put on properly by Mats. And he does wonderful edges. This is my own edge. This is a restored, obviously it's very early. This is a restored Palmera 14. But I'm very happy with it. It's not my very best one. It's doing very, very well today. I work on the theory as a relative novice to straight razor shaving, that the bigger blades are slightly easier to control. They're easier to keep your angle right. And of course, if they're Palmera or Philharmonica, you're guaranteed a kind, easy shave. You won't ever beat them. I tend to find old steel just slightly has the edge over some of the new steels. Boka are very good, of course, as a new steel. And obviously, Yuri, who is a maestro, definite master, Yuri Kravenko, without doubt makes the best custom. I only have one blade by Yuri. It's a console, and it is very, 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 very good. I like the feel of the older, slightly skinnier razors. I don't know why. Each to their own, I guess. It was the first pass. I don't honestly think I can complain in any way about either razor. So it's what you get used to. And for me, I prefer normally larger blades. On saying that, it's all about personal preference. And I'll just do a very, very quick one before ending this video. Very quick one against the grain, which is a good test. Yeah. Smooth as silk. I would say still probably one of my favourite razors. However, just to make this a very brief test, if you can call it a test, let's go with the Helgestrand number 32 and see how that performs with wet hands, which is not a good idea really, is it? Oh, lovely. Look at that. And that's why I changed to straight razor shaving. You not only get a far better shave, but more to the point, you develop wonderful hand and eye skills. And after you've had a really good straight razor shave, you can't go back to anything else. So anyway, I'm going to leave you in peace. Thanks so much for listening to my nonsense. A little bit on razors, a little bit on shaving, and a little bit on loom strops, all in one little short video. So I'll say goodbye for now. Get yourself a loom strop if you're traveling. Don't try and travel with a nice quality hanging strop. You'll probably, like me, awkward and damage it. So anyway, if you've got a Kaneyama loom strop, if you've got a Kaneyama standard strop, keep it at home and use a Maestro Livy. Anyway, take care. See you all soon. Bye.